Okay, we're here at Caique Jiu Jitsu Academy, and the lesson today that we are going to show you is how Jiu Jitsu is effective for woman's self-defense. You see how a person that doesn't have any experience with Jiu Jitsu can learn that really quick and can use that in an effective way to defend herself, all right? Okay, first lesson that we are going, please face me. Okay, this is Susan, she's a beginner. She just came in and she has no experience in Jiu-Jitsu whatsoever, all right? So we're gonna first to learn how can you keep your balance, all right, Susan? So you don't wanna get pushed back and lose your balance. So if you are in a position that you're gonna be push or pull, you right away set up your base, like I am here, you know? So let's say I wanna pull you, you step it back, base yourself with the weight back, that's good. So if I wanna push you, then you push us, that's it. So I pull you, that's it, good. Now you got the idea of it, the base you should keep, all right? Okay, so now, we're gonna go through this quick, okay? Because it's just one idea of how Jiu-Jitsu can work for woman self-defense. The class, more detailed class, will come later and you'll be able to access that. So, anyways, first will be this. I wanna drag you. So you gotta work against my weakest point on my grip. And the weakest point is the thumb. So you drive your elbow down, keep the weight back, and pull your wrist up. That's it. You see? So if someone grab you, you base right away, and that's it. All right? So, but now let's say I grab you with two hands, and I wanna pull you. So the base is the same. You come with the hand, close your fist, grab it from the top of the fist, and pull out. That's it. So you can run away or you can put your hand in front of you and base up, so if I wanna approach you again, you keep me away just by doing this. So I'm here, up. That's it. Oh, come here, son. Oh, come here. You see? How you like that?
It's good.
All right, so base again. Okay. Now just that, we're talking and I'm approaching. I say, oh, okay, come with me here. That's good. Come on, Susan, how about you? Oh, good, perfect. Very good, very good. Good job. That was when I come and approach you to grab you in your arm and you take off. You learn how to keep your base, how to get out, all right? So, but that is all the approaches that a man can do towards a woman and holding her or putting her in a bad position. So, let's work on this one first. That's one of the more important. That's when someone come in here and wanna choke you and grab you like that. Maybe you think, oh, I can punch this guy, but if you try to punch me now, try to go slow, yeah, I can be here, I push you, I look. It can be awkward for you.
Yeah.
You know? And it's like if it's a big guy, you need to think about this has to work for everybody. Okay? So, if you grab me here, you're gonna work with the base again, all right? Then when you step it back, so I just roll my chin, grab tight, please. Just roll my chin, step it back, take my head out from the bottom. Then I base it here and I keep you away again, all right? Or I went away. So grab, boom, chin down, step back, out, boom. I'll run away. Alright? So let's try that out. I grab and I'm gonna hold you, alright? So I want you to feel that you can really escape. So I'm here, boom, and chin down, no head to twist. Just chin down and step it back. No, no. Please. Base, base, base. No. Base. Chin down. Hands up. Okay, now step it back, lower your head right away. No, 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 the whole body go together. The whole body grab again. Chin down, the whole body go, and I'm out. chin down. Yes, you have the whole body, but you do more. Let's go back. Base. Yeah, let's go back. Well, yeah, but you're better now. So I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna try to approach you again, right? Base, let's raise you, base up. Okay. Chin down, step it back. Let's try to, that's it, base. Come here, sir. That's it, good. Very good, so let's go one more time. Okay, base. I'm choking, sir. Yes, good. Good. Very good. All right. Okay. So this is the second approach. It's a closer and a little bit more. It's a little bit harder to get out, but if you use the right technique, you're gonna get out. Okay. See a guy approach you, grab you here, try to be close by you. Is your neck. So frame, step it back, base. Ah, perfect. Same approach, you see? So come back again. Base. Oh, the guy talking to you. Oh, yeah, how nice. So how are you? Good, perfect. Very good. Okay, so now let's do this other approach. We did the arm that you take it off. Good. Both your hands. Good. Hug you under the arms. Frame. Back. Very good. Just grab. Okay. Control my wrist. I want to pull you. Step it back. Base. Good. Control so I can pull your hand. You see? Now step 180 with me. Pull my hand here. Yes. Reach the up. Elbow down. Hey, that's it. Good job. All right. You did it great, Susie. As you can see, those were very easy techniques to apply, but very effective on the same time. Our program covered much more situations than that. This was just a sample for you of how jiu-jitsu can be so effective in your self-defense. The Jiu-Jitsu Women's Self-Defense Program at our academy will be on in the near future. For now, if you email us, we will mail back with the information we need in order for you to save your spot. Thanks for your attention, and we're looking forward to see you in the future.